And today Courtney is going to be shooting my AR-10 308.